Good morning, children. How are you all? Hope you all are doing well. My name is Gayatri, English teacher of Dr. Besant School. Today we are going to have our second standard English subject. So are you ready with your books, children? Good. So yesterday we were doing some meanings and we even read those meanings also. Good. We have completed most of the part. So today let us continue with the textbook only, and we'll do some question and answers. Right, so I want everyone to open your English textbook part 1. English textbook part 1, page number 20. Right, children? Page 20 textbook. Exercise 2. Okay, exercise 2. What is the first one? What was Sunny doing while the other animals were looking for food? Right. So tell me, what was Sunny doing while the other animals were looking for food? Tell me, children, Sunny em chestunde vadu? Andaru food ni vedukuntunte Sunny matram em chesevadama? What Sunny was doing? Sunny was simply passing on the time. Aadutu paadutu haayiga aa chettu meda ee chettu meda relax avutu padukuntu. He was wasting the time, right? Yes. So right, children. Sunny was sleeping while the other animals were looking for food. We're looking for food. Sunny was sleeping while the other animals were looking for food. See, children, how I touched the line and I wrote, how I gave the finger gap in between the words. You should also do the same. Copy it slowly, properly, neatly. You can pause the video now and copy it, children. Touch the line and write. Remember that. Sharp your pencils. Sunny was sleeping while the other animals were looking for food. Yes, children. Yes. Yes. Shall we read now? Yes, fold your hands, children. What was Sunny doing while the other animals were looking for food? Sunny was sleeping while the other animals were looking for food. What was Sunny doing while the other animals were looking for food? Sunny was sleeping while the other animals were looking for food. What was Sunny doing while the other animals were looking for food? Sunny was sleeping while the other animals were looking for food. Shall I rub the board now, children? I'll give the second question and answer. Right. Now, second one. How did Sunny's friends help him? How did Sunny's friends help him? Tell me, children, how did Sunny's friends help him? When Sunny was not having food to eat in the winter season, they shared their food with Sunny. Yes or no, children? That way they helped Sunny. Sunny's friends shared their nuts with him. Because Sunny was too lazy to collect nuts for himself. Yes, children, copy it down now. Firstly, I want you to pause the video and copy, so that work will be done fast. Right, children? Touch the line and write, give finger gap properly. Whatever I wrote on the board, you just copy the same. How did Sunny's friends help him? Sunny's friends shared their nuts with him. Why they shared their nuts? Because he's a lazy fellow who didn't collect any kind of nuts for himself. Yes? Right, children? Completed? See, children, again and again I'm telling you, if the time whatever I'm giving you for writing is not sufficient, the only way is you can pause the video and write. And there is one more option. Whenever I'm sending you the PDF of these papers, you can copy from those PDF also. Right, children? Okay, fold your hands and look at the board. parent, please check whether they are reading or not. How did Sunny's friends help him? Sunny's friends shared their nuts with him because Sunny was too lazy to collect nuts for himself. How did Sunny's friends help him? Sunny's friends shared their nuts with him because Sunny was too lazy to collect nuts for himself. Sunny's friends shared their nuts with him because Sunny was too lazy to collect nuts for himself. Right, children? Shall I rub the board now? Yes. Right, now let's do the third one. How was the next summer different for Sunny? Different for Sunny. In the next summer, what happened in the next summer, children? Sunny, he realized that what he did in the last summer was a big mistake. He realized himself, and in the next summer, he collected nuts for himself, and he also helped his friends in collecting nuts. Yes or no? In the next summer, Sunny helped his friends and collected food for himself. Collected food for himself. He was not lazy anymore. Right, copy it, children. Copy it. Remember, touch the line and write. Give finger gap properly. Write slowly, neatly. How was the next summer different for Sunny? In the next summer, Sunny helped his friends and collected food for himself too. He was not lazy anymore because he realized the mistake he did in the earlier summer. Right, children? You can pause the video now and copy it. Yes, children? Completed? Completed? Right. So once we'll read. How was the next summer different for Sunny? In the next summer, Sunny helped his friends and collected food for himself. He was not lazy anymore. How was the next summer different for Sunny? In the next summer, Sunny helped his friends and collected food for himself. He was not lazy anymore. How was the next summer different for Sunny? In the next summer, Sunny helped his friends and collected food for himself. He was not lazy anymore. So children, I think you are clear with today's class. If you have any doubts in today's class, please listen to the same video once to two times more, 2 to 3 times more, so that there will be no more doubts in your today's class. And children, every time I'm telling you, once again I'm reminding you, pause the video when the teacher is not in front of the board and copy. That makes your work easy. If you still can't do that, we are sending you the PDF of these papers, right? You can copy from that also. Right, children? We'll continue in the next class. Till then, take care. Bye-bye.